So, I wasn't planning on doing this video today, but here I am. I'm going through my hoodies because A, it's summer, B, I just feel like I should really go through all my hoodies, especially if I'm gonna be like going to warm places soon. It just makes sense to me. So that's what I'm doing. Lit cool.
Okay, this is not a hoodie, but it's a sweater and it's my mom's, so I'm not giving that away. I have this. I'm keeping this, by the way, because it's a really thin sweater, so it's like you can wear it in the summer and stuff. It's not that hot, so if I'm gonna be keeping this, I probably can give this away. This is my ex-boyfriend's sweater or hoodie, whatever. It's hella comfy, so we're keeping that. This is my mom's. I always like my mom's, my sister's, but my mom's I'm keeping because it's my mom's, and my sister's I can actually like give away or whatever I want because she doesn't care about them because she moved out and didn't take them. So this is a Marquette. This is actually probably my sister's friend's hoodie, but I don't wear it because it's yellow and yellow is not my color, so I'm gonna give that away. This is a Saint Rita hoodie, which is my sister's ex-boyfriend's. But I mean, I wear it constantly, so I'm probably gonna keep that. This is my friend's hoodie and it has his last name on it. So I'm gonna keep it and ask if he wants it back, and if he doesn't, then I don't know, I'll see. And then this is a cross-country hoodie, I think. No, it's a soccer hoodie, and it's my sister's. So, it's pretty light. I've got most of these, so I'm gonna give this away. I thought I would have more, but the only other one that I can find is this one. It's not a hoodie, but it's still a thicker sweater. And it has my mom and dad, uncle and aunt's name on it, on my dad's side. So, I think they would all collectively kill me if I gave this away, so I'm keeping this just for the sake of, not getting killed by my whole family. I'm genuinely shocked that that's all that I had. I probably have more, but I'm not really like deeply looking, like this is not like a thorough find, like go through, because I found a spider, two spiders in my room, and I'm just not fucking with that. So if I find any more, I'll obviously declutter it, but that's all the ones I found for now. So that's all that's going in this video. Thanks for watching.